cord's damaged. Batteries are charging up, but once a load is put on the batteries, it drops from 26 volts to 23, 22 volts.